Are non-government organizations in refugee response doing their job? Uganda is the world's fourth largest refugee host and first on the continent, accommodating some 1.5 million refugees. Various projects are run in camps and settlements, but more still needs to be done. The Minister for Disaster Preparedness and Refugee, Hilary Onek, has pointed out that the impact of non-government organizations registered by the Minister of Internal Affairs to extend services to the refugee host communities is not felt as intended. He was speaking during the Comprehensive Refugee Response Framework Steering Group meeting held in Kampala today. Onek believes that some NGOs are hoodwinking the inspecting donors to get funds for their own motives.
NGOs use Uganda's calamity to appeal in their country and get money there in the name of Uganda. But when they get that money is not used effectively for that purpose. Very little, maybe only 1% or 10% go to help that service. You find them living here a luxurious life, they're earning huge salary for themselves, sharing that money. Basically, that money doesn't do the work which has come for. We want to streamline that.
He adds that they are to engage the Minister of Internal Affairs for NGOs to be scrutinized to ensure that they do their intended work.
We already discussed this with the Minister for Internal Affairs, who is in charge of NGOs. And we are going ahead to try to see that we put it as a law. Any NGO coming to our country with a donation from their countries, we should know what kind of donation is that and what amount, what value is coming through that NGO. And then how is that money, whatever resources which are coming, going to be used?
Onek further emphasized the need for the implementation of laws to regulate and monitor donations, viewing this as a proactive measure to ensure that resources are directed towards specific purposes. This move reflects a commitment to transparency and accountability in managing resources dedicated to refugee assistance, with a focus on optimizing the positive effects of aid initiatives.
Call to you, the donors and partners, is to therefore step up support to Uganda pledges by calling upon your capitals to increase support for Uganda's refugee response. These pledges will shape the way we support refugees and host communities in Uganda. The Office of the Prime Minister, through its CRRF Secretariat, in cooperation with the Department of Refugees, shall ensure that pledges made by government and partners are followed up, implemented, and tracked.
According to the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees, Uganda is Africa's largest refugee host, providing refugee settlement to over 1.5 million people. Most refugees come from the South Sudan, which consists of 57%, the Democratic Republic of Congo, 32%, Somalia, 3%, and Burundi, 3%. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.